saw. We got any old school motherfuckers in here tonight? We're taking you back to the more things change. This is Take My Scar. Crazy. I said, Warsaw, Poland, are you ready to go fucking crazy? Then one, two, one, two, three, get the fuck up. Yeah.
Redemption is no way to be over. My
Warsaw, Poland. Are you ready to sing with Machine Head tonight? Then everybody loud.
Oh, it's my time. It's a row. Got the angels out. This is a last goodbye. In love and death we cry.
One last goodbye. Mr. Jared McEachern on the bass guitar. Circle pit, motherfucker. Are you ready for a fast one, Warsaw? Warsaw, are you ready for a fast one? Then I want to see this circle pit spread out. Spread out. Bigger, motherfuckers, bigger. Bigger, motherfuckers, bigger. Warsaw, are you ready? I said, are you ready? This is do or die. One lie, one will, black heart, black steel. Ignore the 80s, do or die. Motherfucker, die, motherfucker, this is your job. My age is well, this fire, it kills. My home and back is to die, motherfucker, die. Get about your super little scene. Reaction video, then all your pussy little me. And I'm a male, then I ain't a fluid sound. Calling out the Judas every man. The fucking shit I'm over here. So you bitches come into the chatter. Over my nose, I'm a two-headed bastard. You're gonna make you sink your mind and live for it. You in here, my fucking day. We're not coming from a gun, there's no lie. You wanna hate him, but you're eating so bad. This ain't just a page, and the page I've been facing. Machine heads in my fucking face. A little scene, reaction videos, and all your pussy little things. How many fucking rappers got a guarantee? I pray I'm a rapper. Welcome to the slaughterhouse. I hear you motherfuckers talk, 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 calling. I'm on your body with some shock, shock. Single morning, I'm good. I'll fucking come here. Who's gonna be the greatest? You are just the latest in my mind. I've been my death to the dojo.
Everybody, one, two, three. One fucked up in the head. what demons will eat you alive. Break you to pieces, 100,000 fucking men. My soul is empty, dripping lead. That's why I'm fucked up in the head.
Warsaw, Poland. Do you feel free tonight?
Yes.
is time for the biggest circle pit of the night. Spread out. Spread out. Push back. Push back. Warsaw, are you ready? No, 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 motherfuckers. I said Warsaw, are you ready? This is I Am
Fire.
brother Dimebag Darrell. Flock brother Dimebag Darrell. Get your hands in the sky tonight, Warsaw. Dimebag, Dimebag. He can't hear you. Dimebag, Dimebag. Circle pit. Open up the circle pit. You play as me and I am a dead man's friend. I got the ways of a man not yet in his mind.
May the hands of God strike them down. Gentlemen, give it up for your hometown hero, Mr. Vaughn Chaotica on the lead guitar! And welcome to the 25th anniversary of Burn My Eyes, motherfuckers! Yes, oh my god, it's a hot motherfucker in here tonight, you know that? Holy shit! I'm sweating my fucking balls off. You are crazy and out of your fucking mind, and we love every one of you goddamn lunatics, Warsaw. Fucking A! This is awesome, man. It feels so good to be back. Thank you for coming out here on a Saturday night, making us feel so goddamn welcome in your town, man. Thank you, everybody. We appreciate that shit. How about that with Vaughn, huh? Vaughn? Fucking Vaughn? Shredding like a motherfucker over there. You know, Vaughn's already got like three nicknames, right? So when Vaughn is sober, we call him Dime Vaughn. when Vaughn's a little drunk and he gets a little rowdy, we call him Vaughn Bag. And then when we're all listening to hip hop, he becomes Snoop Voggy Vaughn. Oh! We've been having a good time, man. We've been having a good time on this tour. We're about 3 weeks in here. It feels good to be back on the road. It feels good to be back in Poland, man. It feels good to be back in Poland. And I remember the first time that Machine Head came here was back in 1994. Back in 1994, we were opening for the mighty Slayer. And it was our first time ever leaving America, and we were all tripping around, and we came here, and this was, you know, I mean, 94. It was, Poland was still pretty depressed, and I remember we played a couple of shows, one of which was in Warsaw, but I just remember it was gray and kind of, you know, it was kind of depressed feeling. And now, every time that I come back, it's like a totally different vibe, man. It's like there's, like, money has come into Poland, and you motherfuckers are happy, and you're building shit, and everything's new, and I'm like, motherfuckers are smiling everywhere, and I'm like, fucking A. I like Warsaw a lot, man. It's a good vibe, and it makes me happy. It makes me happy that your country is on this fucking come up, man, that it's just going up and up, you know, because it's been like that for a few years now. So good on you, people. Good on you, man. You just gotta keep on grinding, man. You know, there's gonna be tough times. There's always gonna be tough times. There's gonna be things that set you back. There's gonna be gigantic obstacles that look like you'll never overcome them, man. But you just gotta keep on putting one foot in front of the other, man. And eventually you get over that mountain. Eventually you get over that hump. Eventually you get over that obstacle, man. You know, and I say that in every sense of the word, whether it be with your life or with your business, you know, or anything, man. Because most importantly, it's with your mind, you know. I'll tell you right now, I'll be the first to tell you that I got a pretty dark soul, you know. I got a pretty dark mind, man. Like, I can easily get fucking angry. I can easily get depressed. And there's just something inside me that keeps pushing me. And one of those things is music. One of those things is music, because music came along at some point in my life, and it filled this hole. It filled this hole in my soul, man. But no matter what, it's like that darkness never goes away. It's like that darkness never just goes away, man. And sometimes I just want it to, and other times I just look at that darkness and I'm happy that I got that little bit, because that's the shit that fucking carries me on. That's the shit that drives me fucking forward and keeps me going. And I feel like I can speak for every single person in this room that you probably feel the exact same way, man. Because somewhere along in your life, you'd had a hole inside of you that music came and it filled, man. You don't need to be at the Machine fucking Head Show. I mean, you don't want to be at the Machine Head Show. It's because you have to be here, because you gotta sing, you gotta pit, you gotta scream, you gotta drink, you gotta do this to feel alive. To feel alive. Music's done right. That's what it does, man. So I can tell you, if you know the words of this next song, I want you to feel free to sing them as loud as you want to, man. Be louder than me if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You're in a Machine Head Show, Warsaw. You can do whatever the fuck you want. Mar Alba, Months of the Locust. This song is called Darkness Within. And in this darkness that I lay, fresh and heavy its way, and how my body aches to leave, and sing its final eulogy. A song of love you have more, and the world beckons once more. I see the damage that I've done, and search for I'm
changes every day. Are you sick for it?
Yeah.
song, Warsaw. Because if you do, it is time for everybody on the count of four up to the ceiling. One, two, three, get up. Warsaw, are you ready? I said, are you ready? We'll be right back. time. Open up that floor and show me the lion heart of Warsaw.
Sing these words with me.
God damn! What is it? Is it Nah Near Dacha? What are you saying? Jared, no, Jared, what is it? How you doing, friends? It is hot as a motherfucker in here. Holy shit. You feeling good? Are you feeling good out there? You're making us feel amazing. Thank you all so much, Warsaw. Fucking ass. Blackening. You guys know that one? We're gonna do a song off of that. You know what? Wait, hold on a sec. Before I get into that, how many people are seeing Machine Head for the very first time? First timers, raise your hands. Raise your hands. All right. Welcome. Welcome. We love the new blood. We need the new blood, man. Thank you for coming out here. Now, we got any old school motherfuckers in here tonight? I want all of my old school motherfuckers to teach all of these new school motherfuckers how it goes down at a Machine Head show, all right? We're taking you back to the Blackening, ladies and gentlemen. This song is called Halo. Crowd surfers tonight. Where are my crowd surfers here in Warsaw? I want to see some people coming over this fucking barricade right now. But until then, a little faster, please. Hey, 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 hey. I can't hear you, Warsaw. motherfucking hands in the air.
Coming when we don't fall.
machine head? Do you want some more machine head? Then steady right there. Warsaw, we are going to take a quick 10-minute break. Then we will be back with Burn My Yacht. We'll be right back. make some noise. That's what I'm talking about, my friends. Fucking hey. You know what song is next. Mr. Chris Kontos and Mr. Jared McKecker are going to start this one. Take it away. Metal horns in the air.
ceiling.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
Get up.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Logan Mader on the lead guitar. Are you still a Machine Head out there in Warsaw? Well, let me hear you howling at the moon. Ow! Warsaw, Poland.
Thank you.
people in that fucking circle pit. More people in that motherfucking circle pit, boys, son. Are you ready? Boys, are you ready?
Of me, devoid of remote, till it's resurrection.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Jared McEachern on the bass guitar.
Thank you.
We've never done that before. That was pretty good. Yeah. Like, for just making it up off the top of our heads, that was pretty good. I literally figured out that key change on the fly. Not very good, I might add. I didn't figure it out very good. I'm still out of tune, Junior. What the fuck? Fucking Junior. Get out here, party boy. Get out here, party boy. Get out here, party boy. Come here, party boy. Party boy. Party boy. This motherfucker has had me out of tune all goddamn night. Say, party boy fucked up. Party boy fucked up. All right, now what? What are we doing? Oh, a little Alice in Chains. Oh. Finished? Are you done? Are you like, what the fuck are they doing now? You want some more? You want us to fuck around some more? Beers up, motherfuckers! Beers in the sky! Let me see them! There's no beers tonight. Because they don't got no goddamn hard alcohol in this motherfucker! What the fuck? Oh shit! Fucking A, my friends! consoles for being a part of this amazing, unique, special moment. This is the final song of the night. Give us everything that you got. This is Fuck It All. Why are you standing still? Why the fuck is anybody on that dance floor standing still? This is your last fucking chance. I wanna see you move tonight.
Yeah.
see your motherfucking horns in the air. Horns up, horns up. Polish motherfucker out here right now.